1 year ago, students at Centaurus High School wrote a proposal to test the bacterial lag phase growth in microgravity through CASIS National Design Challenge. Through this process, students have been given the chance to take the experiment onto the zero-g plane through a hunch, and we're here to tell you all about it.
Our experiment will go to the space station later this year. The NASA hunch flight, the zero-gravity flight, will be to test out our hardware in preparation for our space station launch.
Our experiment aboard the ISS is going to be measuring how bacteria grows in space. We know that it grows differently, and we want to know why. We do believe that it is due to difference in gravity between Earth and space, and by simulating Earth's gravity via rotational forces using our centrifuge, we're hoping to isolate that as the cause of why bacteria grows so differently in space.
What we hope to accomplish on the hunch flight is to find out what won't work in space and to be able to fix it before we send this to space. So if our gears bind up or if they can't start, we hope to be able to find out why and what we can adjust to find out what happens, basically.
Texas A&M has supplied us with an EC Plus board and an environment and MPLAB-X for which to code it. And we have coded our EC Plus board to start spinning our motor and our gear system at a certain temperature at which the bacteria will start growing. In addition, we have sensors that are coded to take data every time interval to monitor the bacteria growth. And while we're with Hunch, we are going to measure the output voltage of our motor as well.
Special thanks to Ball Aerospace for being able to give us our stress tests for the various components that we have. And thanks to Spark Fund for providing us the motors and sensors that we need to carry out the experiment.
Hunch is a wonderful program, and the data we get will be critical to our project. There's just so many people I would like to thank who got us to this point. Nanorax, who's providing space on the International Space Station for us later on. Allie Westover and April Spinelli at CASIS, who have done so much hard work. And our wonderful teacher, Mr. Brian Thomas, who's done who knows how many extra hours of work to get us to this point. Thank you all for the opportunity of a lifetime.
Thank you, NASA Hunch!